So you heard from CJ?
No, I spoke to a buddy of ours. I talked to him a couple months ago, said he was in Hawaii.
Did he leave a number?
No. It was kind of a bummer, because I'd like to talk to him myself.
Well,
yeah, no problem, man. Hey, you get a hold of him, let me know, all right?
Yeah.
Hey, Riley, man, have you seen Brad? Look, I really need to see him. I'm kind of hurting, you know, I got to score.
What do you think you're doing?
What are you talking about?
Tutoring? You're supposed to meet me this morning? I mean, you look awful. Did you even sleep at all last night?
Thanks a lot, Marcy. My self-esteem wasn't well enough.
Come on. Let's get started.
Oh, get off of me, okay? Later, all right?
I'm not leaving without you.
Marcy, isn't there anybody else that you could stalk?
What?
Anybody? Hey, look. There. There's your friend, Jen Rappaport. Go fuck her.
I'll be right back.
Idea where I can find Brad. I really need to find him. I'm hurting.
Oh, no, don't care.
What's the deal?
I had my stomach pumped last night.
You overdosed?
Almost bought it.
And Brad's done.
I don't need that. I don't need him. You find Brad and tell him to forget he ever met me.
I thought that, I had lost my, student ID, but, here it is. What are you wearing? Hey, what, are you working here now? I thought you were going to tutor me.
I am. Let me go get changed.
All right.